you look at bodybuilding development as a spectrum, I think I was the one extreme exemplified by Michelangelo's sculpture, David. Columbo was the Farnese Hercules, you know, thick muscularity, and Arnold was sort of in between. Some of the Farnese Hercules and some of the Davids, because he had good lines, especially when he posed. And I think that said it all for the types of bodybuilding, and we dominated the 70s.